everybody, welcome back to another one of my videos. I'm really pleased to be back. I am going to be doing a painting on the back door of a Rudolph the reindeer. I'm going to show you how I do it. I use a pen that you can wipe off. It's called a dry wipe marker, okay, to just draw the outlines of the reindeer, and then I use poster paints to fill in the details, okay. So let's get cracking. First I'm going to draw his head. Now his head's bigger than his body because he's one of those cute reindeers, so I'm going to start with his head, okay, and I'm going to start with his ear. I'm going to put him about here. Just going to do a rough outline, just so it gives me a rough idea. Poster paint. Nothing exciting. I'm just gonna start filling in the gaps. The less water you put on, obviously the thicker the paint. Is more like a silhouette than anything. The kids really like me doing this. I usually do the middle of his eye with some just white poster paints, and then I've just put some snow on the ground just to make it look a bit more Christmassy, even though we probably won't get any snow here in the UK, well, this part of the UK. You don't get particularly a lot of snow. It's the kids get a bit upset about. They would like some snow. Right, I'm just going to start filling in the brown details now. Just filling in some of the details. He's got a look into his mouth. Show him what I'll do next. And we'll go around the outside of him as well. Makes him stand out a bit better.
artistic license because I haven't got a clue. Sure, what colour they are? I'm not sure if they're funny. Oh, I have seen reindeers. I saw reindeers when I went to Scotland when I was a little girl. We went to Aviemore in Scotland. We saw Santa Claus, and then my mum and dad took me to see the reindeers in the field, which was amazing. I'll never forget it. And I was only about 7 at the time. One of my all-time favourite holidays. I don't find anything in there black or dark brown, so I'm gonna paint them black. Yeah, we got to feed the reindeers in the field. And it was incredible. I did keep on asking them where Rudolph was because he weren't there. They said he was indoors keeping warm. This point is where I've not seen Rudolph. Now I'm going to do his eye and his nose, and then he's practically done. Yay! We'll see what my son says when he comes home. I really like him. Eye. Oh, I did bring him all that colour. Makes no effect. I'm going to just use my fingers because I just want the blobs of white paint. And I want it to be a bit not too circular, a bit fluffy. And anything, any excuse to stick my fingers in the paint, I'm happy with. It's nice to be back. I do feel a lot better than I did. And I will be painting my big window in the lounge. So come and watch that video. And hopefully I'll see you all soon. Bye. Boy, 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 everybody. Thanks for watching. Bye. 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 Bye.